Hey everybody, Jay Moore here, and I wanted to take a quick moment to show you some of the holiday email templates that AWeber offers. So if you want to send out a really nicely designed holiday email, you can, and it won't take much work at all. Take a look. So whenever we create a message, just the usual way over create a message, and in our drag and drop builder. And you'll find these templates over here in the templates gallery. Now, some of our newest templates will show up when you initially hop into the gallery right here. And you can also search up in this category section under holiday. And let me show you some of the different templates we've got. So we got a really great Kwanzaa one. Now remember, any of these that I'm going to show you, you can swap out imagery and of course text and even adjust the colors like any other template we offer. We've got one for Christmas, there's a Hanukkah one, and you'll notice those three, the Kwanzaa, the Hanukkah, and the Christmas one, are all very similarly structured. There's just a little bit of changes in the color and the imagery. I really love the Happy Holidays one. I like this kind of retro throwback 60s illustration. Our email designer, Jen, I did a really good job on this one. There's a generic season's greetings one. I really like this one. I'm a sucker for any GIF. This is a nice little animated GIF. Again, you can swap some of these images out, but who would want to? And another generic kind of winter one. And the way we would swap those images out, if you're curious, we would just click on the image. We can upload from our computer, or we can just choose from our image gallery. And it's that simple. So we got a bunch of different templates that you can choose from to really customize your holiday email this season. So come on, hop into your AWeber account, pick a template, and start writing. And if you don't have an AWeber account yet, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.